नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। दिस इज JVN डॉक्टर मीनाक्षी सोनी, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ होम्योपैथिक रेपर्टरी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर। दिस इज माय सेशन नंबर 21। कैन स्पाइन सेक्शन। दिस सेक्शन is one of the largest section, perhaps is the most important section of the repertory. Hahnemann states in the Organon of Medicine in aphorism number 211, in all cases of disease to be cured, the patient emotional state should be noted as one of the most prominent symptom is mental symptom. If one wants to record the true image of the disease in order to be able to successfully cure it homeopathically. The preeminent importance of emotional state holds good to such an extent that the patient emotional state of 10 tips the scale in the selection of the homeopathic remedy. It is helpful to try to differentiate the subtle differences between related concepts in the mind. For example, if you consider the ideas of jealousy and envy, you may at first use this interchangeably. However, if you look at the remedies in respective rubric, you will find that they are different. When you are taking a case, when should you use the rubric jealousy? When you should use envy? Jealousy is usually about a particular person. A man may be jealous of the way that his wife looks at another man. Envy is more about the possessions or the things. We may envy another person's car or a new computer. Another related concept is greed, which can be found under the avarice. So you can see the avarice in the Kant repertory. Sadness. Sadness is more of an inner state of experience and can be used as synonymous with depression. Grief relates to a particular loss or separation that occur from the outside. Grief would be appropriate after the sudden death of loved one. Inconsolable is often related to the concept of grief. There is also a rubric, a useful rubric, love ailments from disappointment, disappointed, which really means elements from that disappointed love. ये सारे रूब्रिक आपको कैंट रिपर्टरी में मिलेंगे. There is a gradation of the intensity of the experience from brooding to discouraged, to despair, to weary of life, to loathing to life, to suicidal ideation. Brooding also has a quality of particular thought pattern associated with the emotion. Morose has more of quality of chronicity and a refusal to see anything positive in life and is often coupled with irritability. A good example of morose would be the character Eeyore in the book Winnie the Pooh by A.A. Milne. Eeyore is always gloomy, complaining, and never happy. Some rubrics of the mind section, जैसे MRS है, इसको आप leanness and lascivious, also genitalia में भी आप इसको देख सकते हैं. Mind, anger, violent, mind, ये जो P2, P3 लिखा है, ये mind section के page number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 है. Mind answers spoken to when yet knows no one. Mind anxiety, evening in bed. Mind anxiety, chill during. Mind stupefaction, vertigo during. Mind suspicious daytime, mind talking unpleasant thing of aggravation, mind thoughts persistent walking on, mind timidity daytime. These are the rubrics that found in the Kant repertory mind section. Mind rubrics hai, indolence hai, insanity hai, irritability. Irritability ke bhi different types hai, bahut sare types ki irritability hoti hai, daytime mein hoti hai, chill during hoti hai irritability. बहुत सारे ऐसे टाइम है जब आपको इरिटेशंस होते हैं. तो ऐसे बहुत सारे रूब्रिक्स हैं जो आपको माइंड सेक्शन में देखने को मिलेंगे, जिसके लिए आपको रिपर्टरी का माइंड सेक्शन जो है उसको खंगालना होगा, जिसमें डिफरेंट डिफरेंट आपको रूब्रिक्स मिलेंगे माइंड के. सेशन इज कम्प्लीट. रेफरेंस बुक एसेंशियल ऑफ रेपर्टराइजेशन एंड रेपरायर बाय खराज. Thank you. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University, Jaipur. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in the comment box. I will resolve it quickly.